This movie was 20th century. I mean, this was the last remix of the Amazing Movie that was distributed by 20th Century Studios, which meant that was under 20th Century Rocks. Due to contracts buying DreamWorks in 2016, which was 1 year before this movie came out. In the next year after this movie, Universal Pictures distributed it. And this is the current version of this movie, so the 20th Century Studios will go from 2013 to 2020. Was replaced by the Universal Pictures logo from 2013.